Hi friends, this is Niraj Jawanjal from IIFW, and I feel really happy that I am bringing such a sensible topic in front of my audience today. IIFW is known for getting bold initiatives, and this is again one of the same ones. And this short film we are getting in front of you all is to celebrate womanhood, celebrate the first lady of your life, your mother. And this strong message we would like to pass on to reach all of the people in the world, that how the mothers are getting ignored by our busy lifestyle.
We celebrate Women's Day these days by going to party because we get free drinks. We go on shopping because we get discounts. But end of the day, are we playing the role of a responsible son or daughter towards our mother? That is the question. And this question we try to address in this busy life of others, what we are facing these days, and our mothers are feeling ignored and they are lonely. So with this particular short film, we try to bring in that problem which has never been spoken about. So this particular short film is not for the youngsters. This short film is dedicated to the mother of everyone, the first lady of everybody's life, our mother.
So on behalf of entire IIFW family, I would like to wish everyone a very, very happy International Women's Day.